G'day guys, I'm Brian Jewelsy Jewel. I just thought I'd share my little buggy that I bought for prospecting with you. It came in a crate, I had to make it up, and now's the moment. I'm going to start it for the very first time. I've done the oil, filled the battery up, got it charged, checked everything, done all the nuts and bolts up, and now's test time. So let's go. It scored a Hunter 200 ATV. You can use these for farms, joyriding. I bought this one for prospecting so I can get deep into the field in places where you can't get with a car. Okay, here's the big moment. We're going to see whether she goes or not. Now, that's neutral. You've got to stop, go. Let's try her out. That's a good sign. Here we go. And nothing. Why? And nothing. There must be a reason. Better check that the fuel's on. I remember I switched it up before I fueled it up. And that fuel is now on. Okay, what I just discovered is you've got to turn the key on and press the hazard light button for it to start. Oh. Oh no, I just ripped a hole in my bloody good shorts. Geez, I'm having a bad day today. Ah, that's something I've got to fix. Okay, press stop. Okay. What you've got to do is press the stop foot pedal, which is the brake, and turn the ignition. So. Not yet. Wow. Now I'll try her again. I'll get out and have another look. Box has got to get a plug put in it. Well, everything looks fine there. She's full of fuel. I've topped the oil up. I'm not sure what else. No, we're going to put another filter on it, one of the motorbike filters with the big foam filter there, because that's just a little cheapy and it'll just suck in too much dust, especially where we're going. Okay, I'll try that again. This is a problem with this big nut hanging out. When you hop in, it bloody grabs you by the pants. Out with my dirt, see how we go now. Now, blinkers, lights, that's off, and here we go. Unless, got to be in gear. Whoa! We've got contact! And if it's only a 200cc motor, it does approximately 70 kilometres an hour. It's about 10 litres to the 100 kilometres in the bush. Which is pretty good because we just take extra fuel with it. It's got a 6 litre tank. It's got disc brakes, seat belts, horn, lights. Now we'll test the lights out. We'll test the horn first. Yep, she's a worker. And the lights, are they on? What about the top light? The top light's on, is it? And the bottom light's on? still on. There you go, there you have it, like. What about right blinker? Left blinker. Okay. Now we'll try. She's a goer. I'll just pull her back under the shade. Ooh, a bit grabby there. Oh. There you have it, eh? The Hunter 200cc. ATV, off-road, all-terrain vehicle for prospecting. If you want to see more of my crazy clips, go to Brian Jules' YouTube channel and I'll see you there. Bye.